William, couldn't get through a pandemic without an interesting story, huh? You are going to fight because that's what you do. You have big challenges, you take them on, and you fight, and you just keep fighting. And I know you're going to come out great on the other side. And you've got a ton of people behind you to support you. And a couple of them wanted to talk to you.
Hey, William, it's Andrew here and Jane. I just want to let you know that we're thinking of you. You're the only Tottenham Hotspur fan that I like. Being an Arsenal fan, I know it's going to give you great excitement to know that if you get through this, as I hope you will, and you recover fully, I may become a Spurs fan.
But I doubt it. William, we are wishing you the best. We want you to get well very soon. We haven't seen you in a long time, but all of us appreciate a good game of soccer. So, speedy recovery, my friend. Bye for now.
Ô, William, tamo aqui com a turma da Lazinha. Nós estamos orando por você. Nós temos fé que Deus vai te curar. We love you very much.
Praying for you, William. Love you.
Love you too.
You're my knight. Fight your way back to me. I will see you soon, and I love you so very much.
William, if we can survive Israeli soldiers with Uzis walking above us in the old city of Jerusalem, I'm hoping you will survive this. Look forward to talking to you when you get well. See ya.
Hey, William, it's Graham from Royal. Just wanted to reach out and say I'm thinking about you. I know you're fighting like hell right now, and you'll continue to fight. I can't wait to see you in person when you get through this. But I just wanted to send my love, my thoughts, my prayers. You know, we're thinking about you. Royal's thinking about you. And I can't wait for you to get through this and see you real soon. So keep fighting like hell, man. We love you. And we'll talk with you soon. Bye.
Willie, this is your cousin Kathy. I love you very much. And I want you to get strong and get better so we can hug you. I love you and miss you.
Hey, Dad. You gotta fight this thing. You gotta come back home. I love you.
Hey, man. It's your favorite son, Jeremiah, here. I'm wearing our Atlanta United shirts that we wore when we went to Kennesaw in the freezing rain. I got a nice kingly beard. I know you can't see it, but... I know you can't see me right now, but I am clean shaven. And you'll see me soon. And like Henry Tudor to Philip of France, I'm not going to let another blade touch my face until we meet again.
And I just wanted to say that we're all here for you. And we all miss you, and we want you to get better soon. Everyone in my family is praying for you to get better. And we know you're going to get better because you're such a strong guy. We love you.
We love you.
Oi, William. Aqui é Glorinha, tua irmã preferida, lembra? Eu te amo, estou com saudade. Vem logo pro Brasil, levanta dessa cama. Deus vai te curar. Tô te esperando, te amo. Vem logo. Vem logo, William. Estou te esperando.
Hey, coach.
Hey.
Hi. I hope you get better.
Hope you get better.
We're praying for you.
Yeah, we're praying for you, coach.
Every day. And I know God is going to heal you.
God.
And we're here. If you need anything, we'll be here for you.
Yeah, just let us know, coach.
Straight up.
We love you.
We love you.
Hey, William. We need you back, man. We need you on the team. All right? Brasil precisa de um jogador que nem você. Então, nós estamos querendo que você seja pronto para a próxima pelada. Então, olha aqui. Precisamos de show de bola. Show de bola. Cadê a bola?
William, you're a strong man, even though you're a dirty old Spur. Look over my shoulder. Arsenal, all the way. Hey, man, get well soon. Praying for you. Praying for your family. Looking forward to seeing you again, happy and healthy, and just please know that my family's praying for you and the church family's praying for you. Love you, man.
Tio William, Jeremias 33:3, a palavra do Senhor diz, clama a mim e responder-te-ei e te ensinarei coisas grandes e ocultas que não conheces. Estamos clamando por você, você é muito especial.
Te amamos, tio. Um beijo.
Mr. Jennings, it's Kate. I just want to let you know that we are all praying and putting our trust in the Lord that He will heal you in His time, and that we will all get to be together again and make more memories, and that I love you very much.
Hey, Uncle William, vem comer com a gente. Tô fazendo um jantar de uma panela só. Já fiz o macarrão, agora eu vou pôr o creme de leite. Creme de leite e um pouquinho de parmesão.
Hey, brother, we thinking of you and we love you. Get better soon, okay?
Hey, William, this is Lisa. We love you and we can feel your love as much as you feel ours. I have a verse for you. My children, our love should not be just words and talk. It must be true love, which shows itself in action. 1 John 3:18. Take care and get well soon.
Hey, Uncle William, it's Maddie. I hope you feel better soon and we love you.
Hi, William, it's Melissa Weidman. I am sending you love and strength and healing powers. And I can't wait until you are healthy again and we can drink Caipirinhas. Sending so much love. Bye.
Hey, William, it's Mike Coleman from your Brazil missionary family. We're praying for you, brother. Be strong and pull through, and we'll look forward to getting together and celebrating your recovery soon. We love you.
Aqui é a Ivani Pontes, filha do seu João Pontes. William, Deus é contigo, força. Deus fará o melhor por você. Confia em Deus. Abraços.
Hey, William, it's Shane. As I'm sure you would say to all of us, it's time to bow up. Stay strong, get through this, which I know you will. We're all thinking about you. We hope to get you home safe soon. Take care.
Oi, tio, já chega de dormir, vamos acordar. Estamos aqui te esperando para resolver as coisas em Rondônia. Nossas comilanças, nosso churrasco, temos muita coisa para fazer, tá bom? Acorda, fica com Deus, estamos esperando você. Beijo.
Hey, William, it's David Frommer. You are always one of the most supportive parents, you and your family, that I've ever had when I was coaching Mateus, during soccer, futsal, football, whatever you want to call it. Hey, man, you need to come through this.
All right. Hey, William, this is David Noon with RWI Logistics. I just wanted to send you a quick note to let you know that we're thinking about you and praying for you. You're going to fight through this. You're strong. And I'm very hopeful that you're going to look back on this in years and have quite a story to tell everybody, just like you've done for us in the past with all these great vignettes that you've shared. But we're pulling for you, man, and we're thinking about you, and we're praying for you, and hope you get better soon.
Spider monkey's loose in Malika Hill. Oh my gosh.
William, we need your spider monkey hunting skills.
We all need you, William. You got to get up. You got to go. God's not done with you yet. Your family needs you. You got to get up now.
Fight! Hi, William. This is Jeff Galanko. We are praying for your quick recovery, and I'm looking forward to speaking to you soon. Okay? Love you, man.
Hey, William. This is Lisa Martin, reaching out to you from Austria. Just wanted to let you know that we are praying for you, and you are not forgotten, and the Lord is with you. And what came to my mind was, O Senhor é o meu pastor, nada me faltará. Bye.
William, it's Greg and Teresa Henderson. Our thoughts and prayers are with you, and we look forward to seeing you again soon.
Isaiah 41:10 tells us, So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous hand. William, we are praying for you, Edith, and the boys, and look forward to seeing you soon.
Hi, William. This is Linda Oakley. Linda Clark, back from 10th grade, Escola Bandeirante, 1978 to 79, my 10th grade. Just wanted to let you know you have many, many people praying for you, and we are looking forward to you being able to enjoy the sunshine now that it is, we are well into spring, and praying for and looking forward to better good reports from you. And un abrazo, big hug to you and all your family, and lots of prayers. You're going your way. Bye-bye.
Hello, Mr. Jennings. This is Oscar. I'm here letting you know that I can't wait to see you and give you a big hug after you pulled through the small obstacle that was placed in your path, because I know you're a very strong man, and you'll pull through this very soon, and I can't wait to see you. I love you.
Mr. William, I need to show you how to play some disc golf, so whenever you get better, I'll start teaching you, giving you a little tutorial on how to play, okay?
Hey William, this is Sarah Martin, and I just wanted you to know that I've been praying for you all through the day. We've got a nice group message going of people who've been praying for you. We're trusting in the Lord to keep you and hold you and sustain you and heal you at this time. I hope you know that you're loved, and that you just got an army of folks that are praying on your behalf. All right, we love you. Ciao.
Hey, Uncle William. Man, you got to get back up here. You aren't done telling me the story about Coco, please. You haven't told me all the inside scoop about what went down in the Amazon.
William, our thoughts and prayers are with you. We need you back and need you healthy again. I need someone to talk Tottenham and Premier League and Georgia Bulldogs and everything else with, buddy. I'm looking forward to sharing a bourbon with you when you're healthy. All of our thoughts and prayers are with you. Get well soon.
Hey, William, this is Tom from Royal. I just wanted to share with you, you know, there's no better way to recover from an illness than to remain with good spirits and good friends and being eager to win. I wish you a speedy recovery so you can return to your daily activities in no time. Hope to speak with you soon. Thanks.
Hey, William, this is Cole. I'm just reaching out because I want you to know that me and my family, we're all praying for you for a vast, quick recovery. We love you, buddy. Hang in there.
Hey, Dad. It's just me and Megan. We're sending you a message just saying get well soon, and
we love you.
We love you, and we'll see you soon, okay, Dad? Keep getting better, okay?
Oh, God.
Mama, just kill the man. Put a gun against his head. Hold my trigger, now he's dead.
Love, it's Edith. I wrote this down so I didn't forget anything. You're doing better, but you still need to keep fighting to come home to me and our boys. We're all doing okay and missing you. You got to see your favorite plant here in the back, one of your favorite trees. Ours looks so perfect at our new home. I also found a ghost pepper plant for you to share with your two oldest boys. I'm waiting for you. Keep working to heal. I love you so very much.
Hey, William, remember the time we come from Head Down South to Concepcion de Uruguay in the Toyota, and you and Timothy were surfing on top of the dining room table, that mahogany table, and we came all the way down to halfway down the road. Timothy gave up, but you hung in there, and we finally made it to Concepcion, and Mom gave me a tongue lashing for that. But you were the winner, and you were perseverant. So that's what we're counting on this time around. So get through this, and we'll be seeing you soon. We love you.
Hey, William. Remember when we lived in Concepción do Araguaia? You were the first in the family to try out for your driver's license. The stated police came from Belém maybe once every 2 months, so it was important to get that lesson done. So everybody knew you didn't pass the first test, and they all came out to watch you fail. So sure enough, you failed the first test, went home, came back, tried it a second time, failed. The third day, you went out, tried it again. You were a winner. So we went out to have a dinner at the churrascaria, and the police came in while we were eating. They looked at you, smiled at each other, and gave you the signs up sign. You are a winner, William. Come through for us.
Hey, William, remember when we all had dinner on our porch and talked about Peru and Machu Picchu and everything we were going to do on that trip, and you gave us so much great advice? Well, get better, come back to Ohio, and we'll sit on the porch again and we'll talk about how the trip was. We're thinking about you every single day. Stay strong.
Hey, William, it's Polly and Karen from Club Chef. We just wanted to say hi and that we're thinking about you and we're praying for you.
Oi, William, tudo bom? Espero que vocês estejam bem. Graças a Deus, estamos orando para você, que você tenha uma recuperação boa, e oramos também pela sua família. Deus abençoe muito. Tchau.
Hey, Uncle William.
It's Missy, Cody, Erica, Melanie, and Jacob. We just want to let you know that we love you and we're praying for you. And we know that God's got you and he's in complete control. We love you and may God bless you.
Oi, William. Aqui é o Abílio Coelho, our friend from Brazil. We haven't seen each other since our childhood, but Facebook brought us together. And I want you to know that I'm not the only one, but one friend of yours, a brother of yours, who's praying for you and for your healing soon. God bless you.
Hey, William. It's Autumn with Royal. Just reaching out to let you know that I'm thinking about you and praying for you. My family's thinking about you and praying for you. The little bit that I know about you, just over the past few months that I've gotten to know you better, I know you're a real go-getter. I know you're going to fight this and you're going to get better before you know it. So I'm sending you happy and healthy thoughts and praying for you. So hope to see you soon.